Protests continue in the Yemeni capital Sana'a the day after 42 people were killed by security forces as they called for the end of President Saleh's regime. Two prominent members of Saleh's party resigned today in protest against the killings, which led to Saleh declaring a 30-day state of emergency. However, the opposition is defying the crackdown and says it will continue to push for change. The crime that happened yesterday leaves us with one absolute understanding, that this regime only chooses violence as an approach. Yemen is the second country in the region to declare a state of emergency this week following Bahrain. Many people say yesterday's bloodshed has only stiffened their resolve, and they're ready to make further sacrifices to end Saleh's 32 years in power.